Spider-Man Miles Morales is an action-adventure game developed by Insomniac Games and published by Sony Interactive Entertainment in November of 2020. This is the second game in the series following Marvel's Spider-Man, which mainly focused on Peter Parker taking down Mr. Negative, Dr. Octopus, and the rest of the Sinister Six. This game takes place a year after Miles gets bitten by a genetically enhanced spider. And during that year, Peter has trained Morales into becoming the ultimate Spider-Man, although he has not yet had any actual experience fighting crime and supervillains. And after Peter goes off with Mary Jane to Simcaria to cover an ongoing civil war, Miles is left as New York's sole web-slinger. Miles Morales has basically the same powers as Peter Parker, but what makes him the ultimate Spider-Man is his ability to become invisible and be able to electrify his enemies. The game received generally favorable reviews as the game is a bit shorter than the original entry. Spider-Man Miles Morales is available for the PS5, becoming one of its launch titles, but it's also available for the PS4, for those who weren't lucky enough to get their hands on the new system. Alright, with the quick history lesson out of the way, let's move on to some gameplay. Alrighty then, what's going on everybody? Welcome to the 14th episode of FARANK GAMING Season 2! It's me, your friendly neighborhood gamer, Spider-Man, and I'm very out of breath right now. It's very uncomfortable to be in this thing. I could barely breathe, it's so tight on me, this is like a size small, I should be a medium. You know what, I need to change out of this, give me one sec. Woo! Alrighty, much better. Like I said, welcome to the 14th episode of FARANK GAMING Season 2. This week's episode is sponsored by the Spider-Man 3 dance, like you just saw. Well, a reenactment of. Today is a very special episode because we get to play Spider-Man Miles Morales. I am super excited to play this game. I loved the first Spider-Man game that Insomniac made. I played it for the first season of FARANK GAMING, and here we are playing the sequel, well, kind of sequel, to the first game, Spider-Man Miles Morales. So without further ado, let's get into it. Let's get it. Alrighty, here we are in the main menu of Spider-Man Miles Morales. I'll tell you what, it's not very cinematic, this title screen, just him in the subway there. The first game definitely had it better. By the way, this is the first time I'm playing this game, which is why I'm very excited, and I really wanted to make this episode just first reactions to the game, basically. So without further ado, let's press start. Alright, let's see what we got here. I just gotta say, the vibrations of the train is coming through the PS5 controller. It feels very cool. Soundtrack fantastic. Cool.
I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem.
Miles is just a nice kid trying to help out everybody.
You think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Alright, Miles! Yeah, let's get swinging! Oh, the music is fantastic, man, when he's swinging.
Hey, D, headed your way. Did I miss the convoy?
Not yet. We're still securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
Hey guys, I just wanted to say sorry for the video quality on this game. I don't know why it came out like this, but take my word for it. The game is absolutely stunning and beautiful, especially with the 4K TV and the PlayStation 5. It looks absolutely fantastic, so disregard the video quality of the game in this episode. Thank you.
Good call. See you at dinner, Mom. Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
I can already tell that Miles' swinging is way different than Peter's.
Okay.
Just the way
cool.
He moves around cool. When he's swinging on
Helping
a web.
Spider-Man protect the
Very
giant
kiddish.
Prison convoy. Pete, you here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2.
All right, both Spider-Man on the job.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
You're drifting Helix 2. We have a weight imbalance. Direct to 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Freeze for impact.
Oh, shit. Miles fucked up.
Helix 2 is down. No casualties. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Peter, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before...
Calling it, it's Rhino.
Before that happens.
Hello,
yep.
Tiny Spider.
His fighting is kind of kiddish, too. Oh, shit.
Nearly almost contained. Can't let Pete down. I need to get this under control.
Oh, there he is.
Get up! Oh.
Wow! Just wow!
I got the keys! Let's move! Hurry up! Gotta get out of here!
Oh, Miles! I'm gonna need a hand up here! You're free! Your holiday spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei!
Do this, Miles!
Pete! Scale of 1 to 10! How we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction! Tomorrow's Bugle headline's gonna be a doozy!
Woo! Hang out if this is a bad headline! I'ma count us lucky! Oh, crap, crap, doing her bad! Pete, this is starting to feel real bad, man!
So I played Spider-Man Remastered for PS5. And I got all the skill trees for his web swinging. So he went way faster than Miles is right now. It's kind of pissing me off how slow he's actually going. But it is just the beginning of the game. See you around. Oh god.
Save
the baby!
Thank you!
You're welcome!
Nice hit.
Don't scare babies!
Hey! Not the Christmas tree.
You know you're ruining Christmas, right?
The last 6 Christmases I was locked behind 30 feet of steel! I intend to enjoy this one!
Rhino Rodeo, I like it.
Too soft. He's a low energy menace.
Oh, they actually showed J. Jonah Jameson.
Maybe he's a weak mind.
It was just his voice in the first game.
J. Jonah, looking good. Very festive.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Right here. Yeah.
Mijo, donde está? It's getting late.
Hey.
Shut up, Ma. I'm fighting Rhino right now.
Coconut milk. Still trying to find it. It's been kind of, an adventure.
Are you running?
Yeah, sorry. Trying to catch a train.
Mira, no seas mentiros. Grab the milk and hurry home, please.
Sí, ma. Te quiero mucho.
Yo también te quiero.
Now or never, Miles. We gotta stop him.
On my way.
We gotta bring him down, fast!
Yeah, what do we do?
Let us raise temperature!
Oh, bad, very bad!
Damn.
Pete, are you okay?
Where are you, Petey?
Spider-Man, you good? Wake up, man.
Come on, Spider-Man. Wake you up, beat man. Scorpion and Rhino at the same time in the last game. What's good with you now?
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here! Back the hell?
Oh, here comes the electricity. Hell yeah.
What was that?
L1. Oh, hell yeah! Oh, I wasted it. There we go. There we go.
Very unexpected. You're not that good pushing people around, Lexi.
Where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
You've hurt a lot of people today, Alexi. Too many.
You alive?
Kinda.
Rocks on. What's rocks on? Are these the people who released,
guys?
Who is
wow,
this?
Just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Rocks On Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, we're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
I don't trust him. Definitely seems like a bad guy kind of character.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Rocks on, huh?
Bioelectricity. Wow.
Gotta be honest. Little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Whoa.
Miles Morales, congratulations and welcome to your very first super suit.
Truth-slinging host with the most.
Aha.
J. Jonah Jameson.
So here's one of the suits that's from
this
Into the Spider-Verse.
This autoplay Jameson show? Guys, I'm asking.
Where,
bad news,
it when his like swinging and movements, it looks very laggy.
Due to masked vigilante mayhem.
I don't know if laggy is the right word for it, but it's very cool. I don't.
Been hearing good
when I saw the trailer
one.
For the Spider-Verse
Hello,
costume,
I'm
I was like, that's
Disney
fucking awesome.
Like
but now that I'm seeing it while I'm actually playing the game, I don't like it that much. Alright guys, I think I'm going to end it there. I kind of want to play the game and be fully immersed without a mic in front of my face and whatnot and play the rest of this game. But yeah, first impressions, I think it's very good. I can't wait to get all the skill trees filled up so I could actually start swinging faster, get all the moves back. It's a very weird transition from having all the skills from Spider-Man Remastered and then going to this game and having absolutely nothing. So I'm going to work on that now, but I hope you enjoyed the episode. I also didn't want to give too much away either of the game if you wanted to play it, since I am doing the campaign of it. I don't want to give any real spoilers away. But yeah, that'll do it for this episode. If you like this episode, make sure to like, subscribe, and share, and also follow us on Instagram at Podcast with Frank, where I'll be posting videos of my podcast and gaming series on there for you to check out. And until next time, peace out.
It's nice to rest your eyes and maybe go outside. Grab a book and get some air. Why not take a quick break? Tune the radio. There's chores to do, there's leaves to rake. Strum the old banjo. You can practice your Lindy Hop.
Bum, 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 bum.
And maybe later sing with your barbershop. Why not take a little quick break? Then come back for more, or then come back for more, or please come back for more.